Thank you very much for you all for coming, and also the ones that could join the live stream. Next piece that I will interpret it would be Duduk 1 by Gabriel Ercoreca. Duduk is the name of the Armenian oboe, and as a characteristic of this instrument is never played alone. Normally it's played with a drum note. So how Ercoreca deals with this problem, because it's a solo piece, he manages to represent this drum during the whole piece, creating an illusion of its presence. So at the same time, he constantly not only plays with the drum, he constantly switches the material between the drum and the melody. And carrying these two materials to the extreme polarization, his goal is to represent the demands and extreme emotional background of Armenia, the trauma that stems from a lost homeland.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.